Hello, everyone. Welcome to Bay Area Circuits. My name is Brian Paper, and I am the Chief Operating Officer for the company. Bay Area Circuits was founded in 1975, and our focus is on quick turn prototype manufacturing. We do that for a variety of different companies in a variety of different industries. There are many, many processes involved in manufacturing a printed circuit board. And today we're going to show you a few of those processes and give you an idea of how we go from a piece of raw material to a finished printed circuit board, something like this. So without further ado, I'm going to pass it over to Ron Chafaris, who is our quality manager. And Ron is going to give you a little bit of an inside look at some of the key processes involved in creating a printed circuit board. Hope you enjoy, and happy manufacturing day.
Okay, this is our automated optical inspection process. In this process, we check our interpolators and our outerpolators for any shorts or opens using the customer's data. This verification process makes it so we don't have to do any troubleshooting on the interpolators during the final process. Right. This process is our primary image stage. We use laser digital imaging machines, which you can see right here. This puts on the traces and the pads onto the circuit. This is our sock mass inkjet process that we do here at Bay Area Circuits. This process involves the application of the mask, the exposing of the mask, and the developing of the mask all in one machine. This process has improved our processing because it's a newer technology versus our older technology, which took a 3-hour process to do. So I'll let our operator go ahead. This is our electrical testing process. This is where we do our verification of traces and make sure that no shorts are opened on the board right before the final ground process. So our operator will show you on our new machine here how quick we can test. This is our final route process. At our final route process, panels come in panel form, and then we route them down either individually, arrays, or floors, whichever way the customer likes them. After this process, after we route down, then we go into final inspection, and then shipped up for final inspection.